The textile industry is one of the most polluting in the world, responsible for about 20% of our global wastewater. Traditional production methods, which require pretreatment, steaming, and washing, use enormous amounts of water and chemicals, creating sustainability challenges. These processes also demand highly skilled workers with specialized knowledge, driving up labor costs and making staff retention difficult. But what if there is a way to simplify textile printing? One that reduces water usage, eliminates pretreatment steps, and makes it accessible to a wide range of operators? Introducing the Mimaki Transfer Pigment System TRAPIS, a streamlined, sustainable approach that is transforming textile printing. Mimaki TRAPIS is a system that works similar to dye sublimation transfer printing, but offers even more versatility. It prints on a wide range of materials, from natural fibers to synthetic, maintaining consistent color quality across different fabrics. It can also be operated by anyone without needing specialized knowledge in pretreatment and steaming and washing. It requires minimal maintenance, unlike direct dye printing, which requires frequently belt cleaning. The system can be installed anywhere. It is compact and just requires two pieces of equipment, a printer and a calendar. And most importantly, it eliminates the need for pretreatment, steaming and washing, making it environmentally friendly, waterless technology that doesn't require a wastewater treatment facility. TRAPIS consists of just two key components, a Mimaki printer and a calendar. Let's start with the printer. To print our designs, we use a Mimaki TS330 print. This printer is equipped with all proven Mimaki technology. It can use the smallest dot size of 4 picoliter for perfect, very fine details. And because we can also use variable dot size, we can also create bigger dots to print solid areas without any problem. It is equipped with an automatic system to run unattended. If cleaning is needed, it will be executed automatically. If nozzles can't be recovered, we can even replace them with spare nozzles. This TS330 is also equipped with DAS, the dot adjustment systems. This means the printer can perform automatically bidirectional and feeding adjustment. It has a take-up system with dual motors and guides to allow for perfect paper winding. The ink supply comes within 2-liter bags of ink. For TRAPIS, the printer is upgraded with a platen heater. The platen heater prevents ink bleeding and ensures high image quality when printing high-density inks. For the ink, we use our TP410 textile pigment ink, which offers up to 8 colors, including red, green, blue, and light black for a wider color gamut. For the material, we print onto Mimaki Textile paper, a specialized transfer paper with a release layer. The printer has a production speed of around 21 square meters per hour. After printing, the image is transferred from transfer paper to the fabric using a calendar. We use either a Monty or Cleaverick model, which applies a unique pressure of 6 to 8 bar. During this process, the calendar heat between 160 and 200 degrees releases the ink from the textile paper, while the pressure of the calendar helps to bond it to the fabric. This streamlined, efficient process makes it easy to produce high-quality prints on a variety of fabrics. Natural fibers that do not require pretreatment can be used directly. Compared to conventional methods, TRAPIS saves nearly 90% of the water. The only water that is used is in the production of the transfer paper. It is also important to mention the certification of these inks. Blue sign approved. This is a certification that is the highest level of consumer safety and environmentally friendliness. ZDHC level 3 is supported. Zero discharge of hazardous chemicals. With TRAPIS, the applications are nearly endless. From furniture, interior decoration, curtains to bags, bedding, apparel, and soft signage. TRAPIS expands creativity possibilities across industries. Internal testing also shows enhanced washability, scoring 4 on the ISO test for all colors, surpassing typical direct pigment prints. We're excited to launch a European roadshow to showcase TRAPIS, beginning at our headquarters in Amsterdam. For more details on TRAPIS or this roadshow, visit our website.